Hi guys, this is PV string number 2 of my 5.5 kilowatts rooftop solar power plant. The identical PV string number 1 is at the other side of the roof. At a fair day like this, even with partial sunshine, the plant is able to produce upwards of 4 kilowatts, in this case around 4.5 kilowatts, as shown by the inverter, which isn't bad at all given the weather. But I wanted to find out if it will produce anything at all during bad weather, so this rainy morning of June 16, I intended to find out. As you can see at the display of the inverter, it's actually exporting 65 watts of power back to the utility, since my load is only 204 watts. The total DC power here is 285 watts, and as you can see, PV string number 1 is producing 156 watts, while PV string number 2, 135 watts. So it did produce a small amount of power, even with the rain, and it's interesting to note that it managed to export around 65 watts of excess power at this time, since my household load was just lighting and ref at the moment. Thank you for your support and for watching. Stay safe.